attacked him already?
Can we just talk about this? Really? This can wait. Hate horses. Ow. Hey, where are you taking me? Hey, I can see. Hey, wait a minute. Ow. Okay, whoa, take it easy. Don't get excited. Whoa, boy.
Well done, my son. Well done. Where's my highest knight? LL, what say you of my son's display of combat?
My lord, if I had 10 knights with the courage of Prince Davin, I could rule all of Donegal Kingdom.
Dad, I'm really sorry.
Sorry? Scribe!
Yes, your highness.
Enter this day in the Book of Ages.
Will you give me this? As we speak, my lord!
Let it be known to our children's children that on this day, Prince Davin proved himself worthy of knighthood.
But I was scared. Fight? I wanted to run away as fast as I could.
Listen to me. You're my son. Courage is in your bloodline. Bravery's right there, boy. Just pumping away.
So is fear.
Good evening, my lord. I pray your injury a swift passing.
Don't tell me you're treating me.
Oh, son, you're standing on my favorite toes.
Hello, Prince Davin. You fought marvelously well tonight.
There, you see? Well, this is a welcome surprise, LL. And here I thought you were still upset about my decision concerning the Levanians.
To be honest, Your Highness, I was hoping to take this last opportunity to change your mind.
And you're wasting your time.
But granting the Levanians their freedom.
They have their own customs, their own culture. They've been loyal and honorable and now deserve freedom from Donegal.
Do this, and soon everyone will want the same. You must set an example. March on Levania. Show them your might.
LL's right, Dad.
No, he isn't. By giving the Levanians their freedom, we gain an invaluable ally.
They are shiftless and cannot be trusted. You're making a huge mistake.
As long as I'm king, I'll live with my mistakes.
It shall be as you wish, then.
You know, son, I think the problem was your horse. Get you a better one.
I'm finished here.
Fine job. Might have a new calling now, Al.
You might be right. Good night.
Dad? You talked about earning freedom. Well, I want to earn my knighthood. But I can't. I'm not brave. You're brave. LL's brave. Not me.
I think it's time I showed you something.
I've been sitting a little too long.
What is it?
That is Galgameth, the ancient family legend. There, see? Your coat of arms, and on your royal ring.
What's it a symbol for?
It's not a symbol. It's the real thing.
Real? Real what? It's a piece of stone.
No, it isn't. The legend can be found in the Book of Ages. This will protect you. This will make you brave. When it comes to life, it can only be destroyed by that which can't be destroyed. It's just that, this talk of wars and bravery make me sleepy.
You should rest. I'll go.
Devin.
Oh my God, you're burning up!
Physician, come quick!
Ruinous benevolence killed you, not me.
Write what you see here, Zeth, in memory of my father.
Whatever it is you're thinking, listen to me. You must not blame yourself.
Strength.
I need you all to leave me alone.
But there are decisions to be made. Get out! All of you, out!
You heard him. Out.
I killed him, LL.
No. Your father's death was an accident. I know it's hard. But you must come to accept this in time.
until you're ready. I will handle your affairs for you.
Oh, we're starved. Holding that little twitch hand, we've hardly had time to eat. We'd ask you to sit down, but you have work to do.
I gain nourishment just serving you. Good night.
Then serve. Double all the taxes for the entire kingdom of Donegal. Triple it for Lavania.
Yes, sir.
Make it a law that all males above the age of 13, no, 12, must join the king's army.
The Lavanians seem to have selected their own king and queen.
Find them and select a royal cell for them. All this by proclamation of King Davin, of course.
Yes. Anything else, sir?
Well, yes. Come to think of it, there is one other thing.
By order of King Davin, all dogs shall be turned out of the castle immediately.
All, give me that. Stand back, woman.
I cannot believe you would rule so unlike your father, so full of hate and greed, so cowardly.
You're crazy. Let me sleep.
Take it. Go on, take it.
Dad.
I knew you were tricked. I knew you were not evil. But the man who destroyed that statue is.
Destroyed? Who did this?
L.L., the Black Knight?
No, you're lying.
I can't stay.
Wait! I got my appetite back. Hey. Who are you? What are you? Wait here. It can't be. Who are you? Those were birds. I don't need protection from blackbirds, okay? Blackbirds. Can you talk? Talk. Can you talk? Until I get back. Stay. I'm gonna find Periel and get you some food. And I gotta tell Zethar about you.
King Davin's army now.
But he's my only son!
What's going on?
There he is!
What's happening here? Zeth! I've got to talk to you.
What do you want?
Want?
Zeth, it's me. What's wrong with you? What's happened to everyone?
You know very well what's happened to everyone. You. You and your loyal Black Knight doing your bidding.
LL. Periel spoke the truth.
Everything you've done, all your terrible orders and laws are recorded right here, King. Right next to the pages about your phony courage.
I'll stop all this right now.
I'll hold my breath.
Hello, Devin. It's nice to see you up and about.
We were just talking about the good news. The Chief Elder has chosen Friday as the day of your knighthood.
I'm not ready to be a knight.
What?
And I decided that it's time for me to make my own decisions. As king.
You. King.
You're responsible for the suffering and hate in this kingdom, aren't you?
Of course. How else could I conquer the Lupanians? You don't expect me to depend on your jousting skills, do you?
He's getting away!
Anchor him! Get him! Grab him! Go!
Oh! Hurry!
Go! Get him right there!
Going somewhere?
Devin. You little coward! I spent my life fighting wars for your father. And you know what I received in return? Many thanks. And a sword encrusted with a few puny jewels that fell out the first time I rammed it through the body of some godforsaken louse much braver than you. Now, those lost years back. So, kingdom will have to do.
What do you know about being king?
King. Mm-hmm. King. Ruling is like having a dog or a cat. You want dogs for your subjects. They're stupidly loyal, they do what you tell them, and they're too busy scratching themselves to know that they're being cheated. And you get all that for a soup bone and a nice game of fetch.
I swear I'll stop you.
You.
Forgot I'm the king. What are you so happy about?
Hey! You can't eat me. You can. You eat metal?
Doesn't get loose. I want this one kept alive.
I will guard him with my life!
Shut up.
Of course! Dad. Help me escape, and I'll give you your freedom.
You do that for me?
I will.
Now shut up before I cut your tongue out, little king!
What's what?
What's this?
Leave him alone.
He's all painted. Hey, that's cruelty to animals. I'll give him a nice home.
Always open. Oh, this is good. This is good. Sorry, found something with a little more meat on its bones. So long. I need a good elderberry. What? Stop, you cowards! Devil! Pig slap!
Think your head off. What's it for all?
Thank you. Next time you decide to see me, can you be a little quicker?
Did you see that? That was close. I can't believe you. That was great.
It's a cannon, Angel Eyes, and no one has one but us. Look at it. Castles will crumble when that one little instrument down there howls its name.
Impressive. What about the scribe?
Now him you may kill. Then find us a new scribe. History of any value begins now.
Here. No. Face up, so you can see the blade. Any last words, scribe?
Moses!
God, your face stands out like a full moon. Now you look like you're from around here. Hey, come on. Keep your head down.
To hell with Kingdom.
I'll drink to that.
You drink to anything, Kinch.
I'll drink to that, too.
King Hendrik offers us our freedom. His son Davin takes it away.
I'd swap a date with the chopping block just to skin the little coward alive. I would.
Yeah, the little coward would have to catch you first, right?
And your point is? She has a nasty cold. Nasty. Keep your head down. Don't eat the silverware. Stop that! Now you keep quiet.
Good evening.
Evening. We decided we're not hungry anymore.
Stew's hearty, isn't it? That'll be 5 pennies.
You saw me eating. We don't have any money.
Must be pretty desperate to eat table scraps. What's your name?
John.
And who's this, John?
My sister, Mary. She's a mute. A deaf mute. A very tired deaf mute, as you can see.
Where's your parents?
Held prisoner in King Davin's castle.
The poor kids. Mine, too. He tears apart families, that one King Davin. As mean as pig dung and twice as nasty. Right, boys?
Right.
Yeah! Hey, Footy, a big bowl of stew and some bread. ride for my friends. You can take it out of my pay.
Not necessary, love. I'll put it on Kinch's bill.
I'll drink to that. Oh, please, Mary needs to rest. She's been afraid to sleep in the forest. We won't trouble you for more than a night.
It's right over there.
Thanks. Now you stay. Don't get in any trouble. Stay. That's a good girl.
Been deformed by the plague.
How old are you, boy?
14.
14. Left homeless to care for yourself and your tired, deaf, mute sister.
Yes.
It's not right.
Beg your pardon?
It's not right. It's a shame to have to grow up so fast.
Run! Go! I don't want to end up in King Gavin's army.
Don't worry, boy. We'll hide you.
Run, Julie, out the back!
I stay and fight!
Right, I'll run out the back!
Of the curfew imposed by His Highness King Davin.
You mean his lowness, don't you?
Do it, and you'll hang now instead of later.
I was just shutting the window for you.
We're looking for a boy. A thief. You will escape punishment if one of you can tell us where he is. Can you?
Sir Knight, I'm a magician. Not a tattletale.
You look like a reasonable man. Save us all a lot of aggravation and tell me where the boy is.
Ah, can you describe the boy?
That's very funny. I like that. Arrest them all, then burn this place to the ground.
That's very good.
Move it. Let's go, peasant.
You're not fireproof. Come on.
And by the royal and divine judgment of His Highness King Davin, all Lovanian rebels apprehended at the tavern have been found guilty of treason against the kingdom of Donegal, and must therefore face punishment deemed necessary for such crimes. Although I myself pleaded for their lives,
I can't let her die.
These prisoners,
I'm king,
shall be put to death.
It isn't right. These people will die for protecting us.
Executioner!
Yes, sir!
Proceed.
Come on, fatso.
Buddy, move! No! Take me first, donkey face. You're as dirty as a sheep's behind.
Her first.
That poor child.
Show some courage.
I am. It's just cleverly disguised as terror.
What in the name of the four seas is that?
My God! Kill it!
He's crazy, but he's mine.
Galgi! Free them!
It's him! Guards! Arrest that boy!
Galgi! Arrest that boy! Arrest that boy!
Gracie.
Find Perio.
Perio.
They work better if you use the pointy end.
You saw me. Again.
Yep.
Yeah, I was just trying to make it a fair fight.
You were very brave.
Very lucky. But you? You could have defeated my... Davin's best swordsman. Who taught you?
This was my father's. Your metal-eating friend over there would have liked him. He was a sword maker. He had wonderful ideas for the people of Lavania. So they made him king, and my mom queen. They were loved by everyone. You did okay with that soldier, but you almost lost your sword. You used your shoulders too much. Come on, let me show you an old trick. If you ever get caught like this and you think it's over, use all your might and circle around. And they're dead. Your power doesn't come from here, okay? It comes from here. Feel that?
You wouldn't happen to know anything about jousting, would you?
Come on.
You don't understand. I hate horses. They see me coming and their eyes light up.
Oh, do you fear that man down there?
Well, yeah.
And you look at his lance and nothing else. Focus. Focus on the point. Focus on the point. And remember, you're the boss.
Maybe boss was too strong a word.
You think?
Yeah.
Four weeks, as in a month.
The metal on the cannon must cure properly.
And who's going to cure me? I'm plagued by idiots. Go! Finish that cannon in 3 days, or I'll cut a hole in your chest, rip out your heart, and eat it! Kick it back to me the same way. Okay, now.
Yogi, kick it!
Hey, grab that bowl of rock salt over there. It's for Footy's feet. They bother him something terrible. The salt water soothes him.
What'd you do after you lost your parents?
Hid in the forest. It must have been weeks. I was afraid. I wandered into the tavern and Footy took me in. He cares for me. Rather, I care for him.
That's enough salt.
Let's go.
Hey, pal. You could use a little bath, metal breath. Yogi! Yogi! Yogi!
Galgi, where are you? Galgi! Galgi, we're sorry!
hope he's all right.
Load it up, men. All the armor in the wagon. Get a move on. Hurry up.
What is that? What was it?
Make that a 20-foot tall little kid. Where'd you go? Yeah, well, you scared me half to death. You're my only family. You've been eating again, haven't you? Metal mouth.
Eats metal.
Grows.
Have you found Periel yet?
She's in hiding, sir.
Do you think that might be why you haven't found her? Find her!
It eats metal.
Is made of metal.
What destroys metal?
I think he's big enough to take the castle.
I think you're right.
The king's army is huge. Galgi has to be bigger.
Where are we gonna find more metal?
Foundry?
Nice night, eh?
Fight to be free.
From the Salisbury Mountains to the Sarcean Sea, the fields are all golden, the trees are all green. May God bless our homeland.
King, my ambitious Black Knight, just got harder.
Nobody down there. Oh! Go ahead, laugh. Go on. But is anything really worth dying for?
Freedom is.
Yeah.
We have Galgi. Yeah. No one will have to die.
But there's talk of some gigantic cannon being built.
Galgameth has to be bigger.
There's not a piece of metal anywhere around for miles.
But we have our weapons. Shields, armor,
no.
Swords.
No, really, no. A good soldier never goes into battle without his sword.
That's right.
What do we need them for? Galgameth will beat them all. You've seen him. He can do it.
And I say we can't risk it.
But he's invincible. You see what they tried? He survived. Him. He's our cannon.
That's a good point.
Believe me. Trust me. He can do it. Right, Galgi? Louder.
Collect the weapons at sunrise.
us all.
No, Julia, you don't have to.
But I want to. If I do this, my father will live to make another one.
Julia, do you think you could ever care for a king?
That's a silly question. I care for my father.
Well, that doesn't count. I mean, if you met a king your age, who was okay, honest, decent, handsome, and he showed you that he loved you, do you think that you could forget that he ruled people and love them back?
I don't know. I suppose it's possible, but not very likely.
Why? You said that no one's born better than anyone else.
No, but some are born worse. And besides, I already have someone that I care for. You. Yes, you.
Yeah. Well, hope this doesn't change your mind. I kept this. Take it.
Thank you. But why? Come here, right here. Come. Then kneel. Kneel, please. With this sword, I do knight thee. Sir John.
Love audience, be free!
I trust you.
Our spy reports the Levanians are marching against the castle now. We outnumber them. It's the monster we have to contend with.
Do we know which way they'll be coming?
Past Bloomsbury Mine.
Right. Where we want them. Shidao!
Yes, my lord.
Pay attention, gentlemen. This is a plan.
Come on!
Split the column! You men there, up that hill!
Buddy, come on!
I've had a miraculous 24 hours. It should be sinful to have had such a wonderful day. Let me tell you the highlights. One, he's dead. Why, he? I mean that 50 tons of walking lobster. Two, my cannon is ready. And best of all, best, we get to test it. What's the name of that town?
You know, it's Satchbury Village.
Was Satchbury Village.
We have no choice. We have to surrender.
At least our town will be spared.
That way we'll all wind up headless and in shallow graves.
I'm in for surrender.
Me too.
Cowards. You're all cowards. We have to fight. Moses, is it really you?
He's a spy. One of the King Devon's men. Hang him.
Yeah,
why not? And the king is good. He's not bad. He's been tricked.
He's a spy, William.
Hang the spy! I was Henrik's scribe. LL stole a crown from the prince and exiled him. I was to be murdered, but I escaped. There he is.
Liar! That's a homeless boy.
Davin, please tell him who I am.
Hang him.
Hang him! Hang him!
Stop! Stop! He is who he says he is.
He's a spy.
No. No, he isn't. He was loyal and good. And I thought I'd never see him again. Zethar. He was loyal to King Henrik.
How do you know this, John?
My name isn't John. My name is Davin. King Davin. LL fooled me. I thought I was responsible for my father's death. He ruled while I mourned. He killed my father.
Come on. The kid lost his mind when the monster was killed.
Look.
He is the king.
He lied to him. He almost got us killed. Hang him too.
He tricked us into giving up our will. No, no, wait. Think about this for a minute. Think about this. Stop it. Come on, stop it.
Anymore? You're animals! Who will you hang next? Your friends? Your brothers? Your sisters? This boy gave all he had to you. All!
I'm so sorry, Davin.
Seth. Dad was right. These people deserve their freedom. I let them down.
You did what you could.
But it wasn't enough. Dad said that nothing could destroy Galgameth. And he tried to say something else. But then he died. He was wrong.
No. No, he wasn't. If he could have finished, he would have told you that the only thing that can destroy Galgameth is the thing that brings it to life.
Drop your rocks, boy. By order of His Highness LL, you're under arrest. Did you hear me, boy?
run. Kill that bowman. Because LL's got a cannon. Ever hear of a cannon? An enormous gun, powerful enough to reach this mine and blow you all apart with enormous metal balls. Oh, yeah. Go ahead and laugh. You won't be laughing when you're all buried alive here with your precious monster. Coward.
If you showed up any later, I would have been a goner. Thanks.
Hey, don't thank us. If they hadn't chickened out, you would have been a goner.
No tips.
Galgi. What made you change your mind?
She did. Hey, are you going to keep your father's promise?
Levanians are free.
Yes. All right, then.
Get out of here.
No. This is not the time to forgive.
Excuse me. Prisoners are a good thing. Trust me. Yes. Trust him. Trust him. Trust him. Trust him. Sir Knight! Sir King! We were overcome by the rebels at Bloomsbury Mine.
You idiot. Can't you do anything right?
They're all gathered there. The rebels, Davin, they're all at Bloomsbury Mine. I only escaped.
Get to the cannon. When I'm done with them, they'll only be food for you, Angel Eyes. Move it!
All right, gentlemen! Let's blow up Bloomsbury Mine! Fire! Fire!
What are we gonna do?
Sure, that surrender thing won't work.
I hope you've got another plan.
Blackbird. 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 Blackbird.
What the hell is Blackbird?
Blackbird!
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 Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird! Blackbird!
Kill the monster that way. Like he. Follow me. Found her hiding in the church. Do you hear that thing out there? Now, whatever brought it to life, we'll kill it. You had the pieces. What did you do with them?
Let go of me.
What? What?
I did nothing.
I gave them to the prince, and he... He wept. It reminded him of his father, and he held the pieces, and he wept.
Your Highness! You're going to lose your bloody kingdom unless you're telling someone to beat that damn monster! He wept!
Pieces.
Get out! All of you!
successful, I'll make you a high knight.
I'd rather be made rich.
Done.
Can be seen. You almost ruined me. Almost. You're not coming?
I think I'll sit this one out, thanks.
Then you'll never be rich.
Goodbye.
Take me to the ship, you baboons.
cat! Cats hate water! But a cat would never do something stupid like that! Not even for me! What? You dare come against me? Watch out! You don't want to fall off! I'm going to kill you myself! Do you hear me? You're going to die!
Go, boy, go!
Hang on, Devin.
Yeah! I'm going to enjoy this!
Focus on the point.
You will die!
Focus on the point. Where have you been all my life?
Get down and fight, you little coward! You're just like your father, afraid to fight! Boy!
Join us.
Sorry. Don't think I'm made of quite the right stuff. Yet.
Galgameth.